All of my bitches, hey guys, welcome to a brand new Supergirl reaction video. I'm reacting to season 2, episode 14. I forget what it's called. Homecoming? I think it's Homecoming. The episode after last week's, okay? Sorry. My aircon's broken. I'm really hot. My phone screen has cracked, which means I can't film on my phone because the camera's effed. So I'm using my mum's phone, and the camera is amazing, by the way. iPhone 6, like, oh my god, it's amazing. Anyways, 6S, actually. It's like, the camera can see me. Anyway, I need an upgrade. So I'm hot, I'm bothered. This better be a damn fucking good episode. Oh, I think the dad comes back. Anyways. Let's go, bitches. When I was a child, my planet Krypton was just dying. Oh, one day I'll memorize this entire monologue. I'm not even joking.
My pod got knocked off course. And by the time I got here, my cousin had already grown up and become
Superman. Why are you showing me this for? Why? See, I'm hot and this is not helping me. Why? We didn't get a Santa scene like this. I'm offended. Homophobic. True. I'm just being picky now, but let's be real. She's not even there. You're crap.
Oh, was it that bad?
Yeah, you're bad. Bye.
Was it that good?
Lena can do it better. Okay. He's got a good body. I've got to admit, he's alright.
Delivered a litter of puppies and given one a very lucky tugboat owner some extra.
His chest hair though.
Calling a
tanker. That's awesome. Oh, look at Supergirl. Oh, she got him flowers. Yeah, fuck off. Although, I like the whole, the girl buying the guy flowers and coffee and stuff instead of the guy doing it. I like this. Kara's outfits are on point all the time. Hi. I like this.
Okay.
I would like to wake up next to you.
Oh my god, another kiss. This is more than Sanders in one episode. I'm so offended. Really?
You can keep it quiet.
Enough straight people, honestly.
Hey, everybody. Quick thing. Cara
really?
Yes, it's awesome. Yes.
Okay, so you just disrespected her entire feelings right there, Monel.
It's appropriate. You can carry on now. Thank you.
Really? She said don't say anything, and did you listen to her? No. That's rude and disrespectful.
I mean, back on Daxum, they used to throw parties when people got
okay.
Lucky I didn't arrange a parade.
Cara, dump him. Yeah, it's the dad. It's the dad.
Oh,
they found him. He's probably evil, let's be honest. Oh, Alex.
They told me, but I didn't believe it.
Oh, my God, I'm so happy for Alex. But is he going to be evil? I don't want him to be evil. But that was too easy. Come on. He's been held captive how many years? Like 15 years? And he gets rescued like that? No, something's up, Soz. That was too easy. It's fucking Cadmus. Look at the little party! Oh, Maggie! Oh, the dad doesn't know! This is great. I'm here for this. Oh, why am I kissing the lips for? Like, what, in Mon-El?
This is my girlfriend, Maggie.
Oh, yes, she is!
Things have changed.
Bless.
There's no man on Earth good enough for Alex Danvers, so he would have to be someone like you.
Oh, that's really nice.
Flattery.
Didn't know he's evil.
And you're right, Alex does deserve the best.
Oh, that's amazing. That is why Samus is real and amazing. That is why.
You want to show the kids how margaritas are?
It's mine, all right.
Hi.
Oh, I don't like him. The only purpose he's serving in this episode is because he's right about the dad being evil. Has to be.
That is too stressful.
Okay, Kara.
Okay, but let's let it go.
So she already hates him. Why with him?
Baseball. And until you can learn what I say counts, this isn't gonna work.
That's true. So she always says all these negative things about him. And they always end up fighting some way in every episode. But at the end she forgets about it and goes back to him.
I think that's a really good idea.
I don't get that. Oh, get out. Oh, he's sending him out. That's intense. Wait, the dad's been here like 2 minutes and he's like, get out. It's annoying because in this case, Kara's wrong because the dad's evil, I feel. Well, everyone hates one now, same. But he's right in this instance, that's why I fucking hate it, because he's right. Oh, what's
going on? Sir, as
as a scientist, you have to believe in questioning.
Exactly.
That's all I was trying to do in there. I'm sorry if I hurt
you. I know who you are.
Ooh, what? Who are you? What's happening?
And?
Well, he knows.
That's it. I know who you are. And I doubt Kara would like the truth.
He's lying to Kara. Fucking get rid of him. Why? You're a liar, you piece of shit. Dad, this is wrong. Monel, what the... Nah, fuck that. Piss him off, Kara, come on. I can't believe they give him full clearance after like 2 days he's been here. Literally, you've been with Cadmus for 15 years and you give him full clearance. Jean, really? I know you trust him, but... See, he's being sketchy already, come on. Really? Oh, there's Wynn, my man. Come on, do something.
Wynn, you wanted to see me?
Yes, please. Oh, of course, Monel was there. Fucking hell.
Anyway. This is what I think it...
Right, so when
I can't look at Monel the same because he's being so dodgy about lying to Kara about who he really is. Jeremiah, I'm done. His face.
The DEO mainframe.
Wait, stop for a second.
It's too hot here.
Are you spying on Jeremiah?
Alec wants to believe him so badly. I feel sorry.
You both are unbelievable.
Oh, Alec.
You.
Oh.
You're something else.
Oh, no. I understand where Alex is coming from because she wanted him back so long, so her judgment is clouded, fair enough. But I don't like Alex fighting with Kara.
I don't have anything to say to you.
Oh, Alex. Damn! No. No.
Alex?
Talk to me.
Our honeymoon phase, but really, Kara. I mean, you don't have to take every stance that he takes.
Oh, preach!
It's not about Monel. This is about the truth, and the truth is.
But it's accurate in other aspects.
The DEO computer system is. It's what? Why does he have to wait until he's alone to access the?
Yes, system? Preach.
You really don't trust him, do you? No, I don't trust Cadmus.
Preach,
and
same.
I will do what I have to protect us.
That's true.
I guess you've chosen your side.
Oh, come on! You're supposed to be together, Danvers sisters. No, protect each other. Is. But it's the dad.
You're either part of the family or you're not.
Oh, come on.
He's my father. He's mine too. Then act like it.
Oh my god, stop it. I'm so angry. Oh, I'm sad because they have the sister bond. I know sisters fight, but damn, Alex, that was brutal.
There's nothing here.
Of course, it's a trap. It's a setup to get them all out of the DEO so Jeremiah can steal some files. How predictable. Come on,
can I read your mind?
Cause he is with Cadmus! Damn it! Oh, she's calling out to Dad. Daddy doesn't hear! He's not here! He is brainwashed by the fucking Cadmus. Oh, what happened?
What are you?
I'm sorry, friend.
What the fuck?
I've changed.
Is he Cyborg Man now too? Fucking Cadmus, piece of shit. Where's Lena?
Sean!
I want Lena back. Oh no, don't kill her. No, we're not gonna die. It's a trap. What's he doing? What's he stealing?
What have you done?
Ooh, fuck.
John, please.
John,
down.
Yes.
I don't wanna hurt you any more than I have. I asked you a question. What have you done? What I had to.
Shut up.
Monel was right.
Unfortunately.
You are a Cadmus man.
Of course. It's fucking obvious, though.
Whole story. I will not let you.
No, he's distracting you. You're stealing something on the computer. See? Oh, damn it, what is it? It's something bad, obviously, because Cadmus wants a bitch. What's her name? Lena's mum, Lillian. Fucking hell. Why is everybody stronger than the aliens? It's a Cadmus. Oh, he transferred it.
Freeze!
She's not got...
Look at me.
What is... Are you getting...
Look at me.
Oh, Alex. I don't like seeing Alex upset. This hurts me. Deeply. Fucking hell. Come on, Kara. Kara's gonna save the day. Damn, this bitch is like holding up the bloody train tracks. Supergirl. Oh, she's not gonna shoot
me. How could you?
Oh.
How could you?
Oh, I'm gonna cry.
Would you believe me if I said I did it for you?
Oh my god, lies.
You betrayed everyone.
What if Cadmus is holding something over him? And he has to.
You're gonna have to shoot me.
Shoot him! She's not gonna shoot him. Of course she's not gonna shoot him. The gun though is my fave.
I don't understand.
She's not gonna shoot her dad.
You are always the best part of me.
Oh, no, he's manipulating you. This is so confusing because Cadmus probably is holding something over him like, I will kill your daughters if you don't comply with us. And he's either forced to do it or he actually wants to work with them, which is fucking shit. Alex, oh, poor thing. I want to hug her. Can I get into the screen and hug her? Alex, where's Supergirl? She saved the train already. Where is she? Oh, this is a bit sad. Oh, it's a Kara.
Yeah.
It has to be Kara. Oh, it's Maggie.
Hey.
Even better. I love Maggie. I love them. I love them so much.
What's wrong? How was your dad's first day?
Oh, she doesn't know. Oh, she has no idea.
Not good, huh?
Oh, Maggie.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Oh, she doesn't know anything.
Hey, I'm here. Oh. Hey, you can tell me anything.
Yes, that's so cute.
Hey, look at me.
I'm gonna cry soon. Oh, she's upset, obviously.
What happened with your dad?
I hate seeing her cry. I hate seeing Alex cry because I don't cry. I don't know, I just get too emotional. Oh, my now, no, leave him alone.
Locked.
Who leaves their door unlocked in the fucking, when Cadmus is out there, idiot?
Hey.
Well, she's super good, doesn't really matter.
You okay? I loved.
Stop being cute. Oh, did she just ask him to stay the night? Stop being cute, it's not cute. Stop it. Kara deserves better. Oh, please tell me it's Alex cock blocking her. That'd be great.
You don't need
No, it's that. Lena, please. Let Lena, please.
When did
oh,
you sweet. Figure out what you and I stole from the DEO computers?
It's not good, Kara.
Oh my god, what did they steal?
He took the National Alien Registry.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Oh no!
Hey, what? What is it?
Cadmus has a list of all the aliens in the country.
Oh, fuck.
What do we do?
We get up.
That's what the bomb is, to destroy all the aliens in the country. Shit.
Yeah, we do.
Thank you, Win, for cock-blocking that one now scene. Caramel scene, God bless you.
I know it wasn't easy.
Oh, this bitch, I'm gonna knock her off in a second.
Yes, we do. And our work may soon be over.
Oh, shut up. I hate her.
Soon the Earth will be free.
No.
Forever.
Lena needs to be help. Wait. Is that a bop? Or is that... What is that? Okay, so... I liked it. I did. I liked the episode. But... I feel like Lena should be more involved, seriously, if her mother is trying to eliminate the entire alien race, I feel. So I'm hoping she's in the next episode. Katie McGrath, just sign a contract. Can we make Monel a recurring character and Katie McGrath like a series regular? That'd be great. Also, there was no James in this episode, as I mentioned before. And at this point, this is two episodes in a row. And at this point, I kind of just feel sad for his character. No, I feel sad for him. Because does he even have a job? Like, I feel sorry. If there's no place in the show for him anymore, like, do something. Guardian's not working out. Just get rid of that storyline. Just make him Kara's friend again. Like, he's just there now. Like, don't get, just do something with his character now. Like, I feel sorry for him now. Like, does he even have a job? The caramel scenes, I've got to admit, I'm still on the fence with it because sometimes that can be really cute and sometimes he can, Manel just fucks everything up. He doesn't respect Kara's wishes. He doesn't respect her privacy. And like, when your girlfriend or when your partner asks you to keep it a secret or do something, you do it. Okay? You don't go blurting it out within the first 10 seconds of stepping into the DEO, we're dating. It's supposed to be between you two, like Alex and Maggie, they took it slow, and then when they were ready, they came out to everybody saying, we're dating. He's like, oh, we're dating. What a dickhead! Ew. Anyways, Sanvers, oh my god, Sanvers is everything to me right now. Is everything to me. I'm really offended that their scenes are so much shorter compared to the caramel scene. Like, honestly, we've seen hetero couples. We want to see gay couples. We want to see them thrive. Because having them on TV and represent... is good representation because when I watch it, I get more confident and It's, oh my god, just give us more Sanders every day. I want an entire episode of Sanders. I don't even care. Just give me, I need that. You owe us that, writers. So yeah. Loved it. The storyline's interesting. I like in the Academy storyline. I want Lena back to help protect them next episode. That'd be great. But yeah. Oh my god, my video's gone so long. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed my video. And I will see you guys next week for number 15. And no, you'll see me this week for my Vampire Diaries reaction. I'm going to react to it. Because it's the last two episodes ever I have to. Oh my god. Anyways, thanks guys for watching. Ciao for now. Bye, guys.